over there. How you doing, man?
Good, how you doing?
Glad you made it, man.
Hey,
there's a fuck up right there.
Where's your,
it's right there. The S-cam is right there. S-cam, and, I'll show you what it is.
Okay.
That's what he was saying. Wobbled out.
At least you washed it out.
Oh, the trainer?
Oh, other side too, huh?
Yeah, we gotta do both sides.
So what happened? Like, what does that do? He said it wobbled out.
Yeah, the bushings came out.
Bushings, okay.
And this is the old one. I'll show you a new one. Let's see the bushing inside.
That came completely out or wore out?
That came out, wore out. Used it too much when it was new. You can see the difference between a new one and an old one. That way I don't end up destroying them with a torch. Put a little bit of heat on them bad boys and they'll get gone in a second.
Mm-hmm. What are they? Sensors?
That's a ABS sensor.
Okay.
And then the straps are kind of like custom to each guy. I mean, just zip ties, but he's got, you know, different stuff on.
Tubes on them.
Yeah, you filled that in the cooler in the back. Soaked my shirt.
Oh, man. Well, you know, it's hot, bro. I was just trying to keep it cool.
Yeah, see? When you throw the cooler in the back.
My bad, dude.
It's all right. It'll be wet here in a minute anyway. It could be like the bushes, like this one's the bushes wore out, or it could be the brakes are not acting right, or, I mean, I just.
Started to notice something funny with your brakes. And go
now. Now that we got everything identified and ready to go, we'll cut this off, wash it off, grind it, prep it, and then install the new one. right, see, now we got the old one off. We're all the way back down to the parent metal. So now we'll clean it up, get it ready to set the new one. Bushing in it underneath and put our cam through it, get everything lined up, make sure it's good and work, tack it all in place and weld it out. Sounds easier than it is.
See, it still spins by hand, so you should have no hang-ups whatsoever.